Welcome to Tim's Antique Trains.
Give him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. You must put her in the dispenser on time. Then he turned around and said to his black, greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch old 97 roll. But it's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, and a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. See what a jump he made. He was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, a scalded to death by the steam. Telegram come to Washington Station, and this is how it read. Oh, that brave engineer that run old 97, he's a lion in old Danville dead. So now all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return.
I don't know how to do that.